That is the stink eye. It's pretty sweet.
That's a stinky eye.
This is how we prepare for the minstrel show. In case anyone's wondering, this is take one. There's
take Bev.
Let's take one. There's Jenny.
Take two.
There's Amy.
Hey.
I'm back here. March 30th, 2012. Right there. It's a Friday. That's a citizen watch right there with Echo Drive. Go down to 100 bars, as it says in the bottom. That's 300 feet. Not actually a scuba diving watch, but if you get down to 300 feet, you better have a scuba diving tank. Anywho, we're going to go on intermission till the show begins. Toodaloo.
How are ya? Happy minstrel show. What else do you want me to say?
This hasn't worked so far, so don't expect big things working tonight either.
No one does.
No, I gotta get a prop.
What do you mean a prop?
My security blanket.
Security blanket?
Yeah, I'm beating all you. You're so stressed out catching your words. I got mine on my security blanket here. I've had this blanket since I was 3. Oh. Almost killed myself. Okay, you can take the blanket. I fooled you. I got him on the floor.
I'm
gone. All right. Bye-bye. See you, Lord Abby. We're going to get this right tonight. I'm going to get your money's worth. What are you leaving for?
Turn the lights down low.
It's about enough.
Put some. I can't believe how much it turns me on. Just a usual man.
I'd like to thank the Academy, the Grammys, my friends at WGMI. As Dr. Fesher says, you're going to have to get rid of them.
I figured it out. This has got to be done. Posterity needs to know what they've done.
Whatever Lola wants.
Nice moves, Mommy. Brad better stop staring at my mom. Eyes off, buddy. See, he's staring. He's staring.
Is what I came for. Whatever Lola wants, Lola gets. No use to fight. Don't you know you can't win? You're no exception to the rule. I'm irresistible, you fool. Give in. Give in. Give in. Oh. Hello, Joe. So far, hold on, that's you. Oh.
cool. Give in. Give in. Give in.
Not quite how I remember the Jackson 7. Music just doesn't match. Not enough groin grabbing going on. Good job, Larry. Nice. Yeah. Nice work.
Hey, Robin. Hey, Robin. I see you rocking well out here tonight. But I bet you didn't know that when he was fresh out of school, he joined a nudist colony.
These are the corridors where the stars are made. Right here. These are trophies. None newer than 1970, I'm sure. There's the key grip, Jenny, for Amy. Both were integral to this. Jenny is doing something weird there, that's for sure and for certain. This was the art room when I went to school. Still art. Good to know.